How's it going, everybody? My name is Step Penguin. Welcome back to We Happy Few. Now, in the last part, we actually just played this game as survivaling thing. I was just trying to learn the game, but now I've got an actual idea on what I'm gonna do. So in the last part, there was a section where some guy was talking about apple pies, and I got a mission. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to try and find that mission, and we're gonna do it. So get the dolly, get into the house. Seems to be locked up tight. I'm going to have to be... Wait, what? It's way over there. It's like 3 blocks away. So I'm assuming it's gonna be in this treehouse type of thing. SOE agents only. Well, I'm gonna go up in here just to see Johnny Bolthead.
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new
Special
agent.
Oh, SOE.
Alfie, what's his name?
Yeah, that's me, Alfie, what's his name?
This is Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Vandeleur, and Nigel Powers.
Nigel Powers.
Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped.
Peachy's been kidnapped. We have to go rescue him.
All right.
This team is not complete without Peachy.
Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
Thank you. Ooh, a Jimmy bar. Okay, so we need to find Peachy. Secret agent Peachy. Treehouse rescue Peachy. Get into the house. Okay, so we need to get into a house. This house? Let's see. What was crouch again? Oh yeah, B was crouch. Okay, so it looks like this house is boarded up, and there's a person outside. There's a person right there. So I'm gonna be hella sneaky about this, and I'm gonna crouch right here, and I'm gonna sneak in through this door, or not door, but this lack of door, and nobody will see me do it because I'm just that good.
What the?
Oh, hi. You want to go? You want to go? I will take you on.
Scrounge this.
Yeah, that's right. Come on. I'll outbox you all day, yo. Okay. Nobody saw that, right? Nobody saw that. What are you? What do you got? Give me all your stuff.
No church bells for you.
Oh, you didn't see anything, did you? No, of course not. You just saw an unconscious lady right here. That's normal. It's completely normal. All right, so I got a pill. I got a pill from this unconscious lady, and I'm gonna just go in here. Yeah, damn it. That's what I'm thinking, too. Search a small dresser. Nah, he's like right there. I can't. The stage. What the hell? Are those dolls? Yeah, those are dolls. What do you guys like? Some sort of creepy cult place? Oh my god, there's dolls in here too. What the heck? What the heck? What's wrong with you guys? What's wrong with you guys, man? This isn't right, man. Where's Peachy? I gotta get Peachy out of this crazy house. Ooh, a joy pill. I got a joy pill. Okay. Well, okay. First off, hi, Naomi. Okay. You didn't see me just steal anything from you guys. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Nope. They're all coming after me. Okay. I'm gonna go outside. What the? Really? Really? You guys wanna go? I just knocked you out! Come on. Let's go. I am a god. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Get away from me! Ah! Ow!
I'm almost dead.
Almost dead.
Where's that balm thing I had? Healing balm? Yes, give me. No. Use. There we go. There we go. Okay. Okay. You want to go? You don't want to go. Do you? Am I good? Am I good to go? Nope. Good. Knock you. Ow. Ow.
Just lie down.
Okay. Wow. I just took them all out. Oh. Whew. Whew. All right. I am a master at hand-to-hand combat, yo. Ooh, give me that pill. Just loot everybody and don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. They're all dead, right? They're all dead. Okay.
Okay. I'll just,
We're good. We're good. Everybody is dead. Well, except for this guy. He's unconscious. Can I hit him? Oh, now he's dead. Okay, well, I'm gonna put that away. I just came through this door, and everybody's dead now. I don't know how that happened, but it was a thing, and I'm grateful for it. So, we're gonna go ahead and loot everything here. We're gonna take everything. And there's... okay, so... Okay, good, gotcha. A book. Hostile or inquisitive NPCs forget about you 10% faster. Nice! And I'm thirsty. Peachy! Is that Peachy? It's an ugly doll. And Peachy is supposed to be a doll. And this is the only doll I can grab. So... Inventory full! There we go. What? Why? Why? Who else is here? No one's here. Everyone should be dead. Oh, did you see that? Oh my god, there are so many people. I thought I killed everybody, man. Where did they come from? I need to get some health back. Why? Oh, you guys aren't gonna kill me. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, they're all okay. I'm gonna go now. Have a good one. Oh, man, I grabbed the doll and then I tried to get out and then they were all freaking right there.
Folks probably.
Oh my god. About now.
You're all right. Brilliant.
I got you, your doll. I got you, Peachy.
Hey, everybody, Peachy's back.
Yeah.
But look. Charlie Croker's been wounded.
Oh,
he
no.
He needs a first aid kit. Can you get one? I knew you could.
I didn't even answer you. I don't want to get one. He's a doll.
And you can find the ingredients
fix him yourself.
On this map.
Find or craft a first aid kit. Okay, fine. Find or craft a first aid. Okay, fine. Yeah, this one. Okay. So, let's take a look at our map and see where we need to go. So we need to go a block this way. What do I need for the first aid kit, anyway? Let's see. First aid kit, I need a bandage and a healing balm. Okay. Gyleed petal and... Oh, I can make that. There we go. Bam! Wait a minute, I had everything for that. Why did it say I didn't have everything for- Oh wait, no, it makes five. Okay, never mind. Healing balm, I need stuff for the healing balm. So I need petals. I need petals, we're gonna go pick flowers. This is gonna be just like Skyrim, you guys. Just like Skyrim. Where? What petals can I pick? Oh, gas mask. I don't have a gas mask. Blue currant. That's not what I need. I'm hungry. I'm thirsty. And I've got a bitch of an itch on my left ass cheek. Seriously though, where? What? How? cannot see anything. I'm gonna go. Oh. Ooh. Oh. A lovely bouquet is now available in your journal. I don't know why I just got that, but I thought I needed those petals for something. I don't know. Why can't I find the stuff I'm looking for?
So little Red Riding Hood threw her petticoat in the fire. That is good enough. The wolf, cut it here, next to me. So little Red Riding Hood got under the
bike. Oh, that's where the voice come from. Okay. I wasn't sure where.
Mother.
Mine. What? What minefield? God, I need to find a water pump again. This is annoying. So annoying. Like, I'm finding a bunch of flowers, but they're not the right kind of flowers. Maybe I'm not even supposed to be looking for a flower or something. What if I needed petals, or is just code for a super special kind of pill that you need to open or something? What if it's like the ingredient in the drug? Probably not. I'm probably on the right track and looking for flowers, but I can't find any. They're all not the right kind. Oh yes, found it. Yes, fine. No, just this. Oh, yes. Okay, it came from this bush. So I need to find others like it. Me, Mr. Penguin, me try find flowers. There we go. Oh no, don't jump. There we go. Yay, I am hungry. I am thirsty. No, I'm not. I'm not thirsty. I'm hungry and I'm tired. I need to find my room. But first, I'm going to go ahead.
The fog seems spookier.
Ooh, gas. No, thank you. So, but first, I'm going to go and turn this quest in so that I can be done with it. Shut up, man.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
No. You just need to work on your cardio, bruh. Do you even run, bruh? No, you don't. But we're gonna go ahead and hardcore parkour our way to... this treehouse and turn in the quest! Because that's what we need to do. And... Huah! Oh. Or not. You can just jump into the freaking thing. Give first aid. Here you go!
Here's right. The mission we've all been training for. You have to find the secret invisible house and bring back the ephemeral linen.
What?
Now, listen carefully. You can only get into the secret invisible house at night, and only when the doors of your perception have been cleansed.
What?
Once you've got the ephemeral linen, we'll be able to construct our secretest weapon. It's called a suit of blending for Peachy.
That sounds pretty cool, actually. Suit of blending?
Dr. Burlock's secret lair and stop his evil plan for good. All right, Alfie. Don't come back without the ephemeral linen.
Okay. Oh, I got a joy. Oh, is that what you mean by our senses need to be cleansed or whatever it is you said? I don't remember. I'm feeling hungry. Oh, doesn't matter.
Horrible.
It is horrible, but you know what? You gotta stick it through. Healing balm, we're gonna use that to get our health back up. Thank you very much. Oh, my vision. Okay, now that we're done with that, we need to find this house that I need to get into, because I'm gonna puke. Okay.
For a very important date.
Okay, so we're gonna head over to this marker here, because I think. Okay. We're gonna head over to this marker. Because I believe this is where we need to be going. Nothing else to do. And yes, I'm going to keep doing that every time this guy feels nauseous. Because, why not? Okay. He's almost done anyway, so. Yeah! How are you guys doing? I'm doing great. I just realized... I just realized that I've got... What the... Oh, God. Okay. So I need to cross. I need to go over to the other part. Okay. Rain or sunny to pay the toll. There's your honey for you. You must bring me honey. Oh my god. So in order to finish this quest, I need to this way. I need to get some honey. Wait a minute. Where am I going? This way. I gotta go that way. Oh, I got lost. I don't know how I got lost first, but I got lost. Oh, there we go. Oh, whoa. Stop running, man. Stop running. Please. Well, oh, bees hurt. Wear your bear suit. Bee suit. Wear your bear suit.
So I can eat it.
Warning. Bees sting. Okay. What? I need to equip a freaking suit so that they don't sting me. Oh my god. I need cloth, scrap, and a sewing kit. God freaking damn it. Oh, that's great. I didn't even realize you guys were in here. Okay. Hi guys. How are you doing? Okay. Well then. Oh my god. There's so many people here. Why are there so many people in here? Okay, but we're gonna be sneaky. Canvas scrap, that's what I needed. A power cell. Brilliant trap tool and clever trap tool are now available. Ooh. That's good. That's very good. Search the toilet. I got a rock. I got a rock from a toilet. That's fantastic. The stuffed men. Remember bread? Were you just inside that guy? Bread? I saw that. I remember too much now. You can't fool me. You were in this guy. You were literally in him. So tired. What are you lurking about? See, they were in each other. They were freaking in each other. This What's up, bro? Shall pass. Bloody thieving. Run! You guys wanna go? You guys wanna go? I will. Oh god, they got weapons. They've got weapons. Me too, bruh. Ow! I blocked that! You can't tell me I didn't block it because I know I'd freak. You trying to flank me, bruh? You trying to flank me? Okay. Okay. Ow! I freaking. Ow! 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 Stop hurting me! I didn't do anything! You're dead. Okay. One down. One down. What? Ow. 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 Ah, you. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Okay. 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 Everybody calm down now. Everybody calm. Everybody calm and collected. I'm gonna use some healing balm. Oh my god. Okay, you're dead. I don't want branches.
Oh, tempura. Oh, moles.
I don't want any of that. That's suck. Oh, that's a suck. Give me that. Tough guy. I'll reduce the chance of contracting food poison by 15%. Ooh, that's good. That's nice. That's very good. I like that. Actually, let's
stop screaming.
Let's eat this.
Oh.
Oh. I'm not doing that for comedic, well, partially for comedic effect, but also because it, it's really gross. Strange meat.
Tom, George, Harry, he's stealing our things.
I'm not stealing nothing. You don't know me. Okay, so my overall goal, last time I was playing, I only played for about a day, which I think in-game is only like 45 minutes or something like that. So for this, I'm planning on playing for a couple of days, at least until day 7, because then at least I think I will be able to get things done. I don't want canvas scrap. I want something more substantial. Wait, where am I going? Where can I get the cloth scrap? Where can it be? Like, seriously. And I'm hungry in real life, too. Like, I'm so hungry. Talk to the injured man. There's an injured man over here?
Keep me cold.
Blasting zone, okay. Okay, blasting zone, keep out. Okay, alright. Okay. How's it going, bro?
Well, nothing lasts forever.
Look.
Does it?
Can you help me out?
No.
Oh, I'm a bandage you can spare.
I do have a bandage I can
Don't
spare.
Hold it against
Take that. It, man.
Oh, I can be irksome. Look, I know it's a bit greedy, but I've not been able to clean the wound. You wouldn't happen to have a bit of antiseptic?
No, I don't have antiseptic. How do I... Antiseptic. I need two rotten... Why do I need two rotten potatoes? Oh!
I've never felt worse. They got survivor's sternly worded letter right now. I better patch myself up.
I'm gonna die. I'm not bleeding, that's good. No, I don't wanna die! Cause then I have to start over! Oh! No! No, god damn it, no! Do I have a healing balm? No, of course I don't have a freaking healing balm. God damn it. I have died for the first and final time. Oh, woe is my life. Oh, sweet dark embrace. How must you fill this void of, I don't know, I've completely lost track of what I'm trying to say. I can't see anything, it's so dark. Oh, it's so dark. Darkness, my old friend, I've come to say hello again. For the first and last time. Arthur Hastings, gone on holiday. of Somerset Street, Appleholm, has gone on holiday to recuperate from an unfortunate blow to the head. Alright, well, I died. Yay, god freaking damn it. Oh, I thought I was doing so good. New game, god. No, I don't want to do a new game. Second one, permadeath prologue. No, let's not play the prologue. Okay, so I freaking died. Everything is gone. Everything is terrible. And I hate it. Is the tea still over here? Thank God tea is right here. Does that mean this guy's thing is back? Nope. But I can still search him. And I get a cricket bat. So that's good. Ugh! Everything is bad. bad. Everything is terrible. I'm gonna collect the shit ton of this. And I'm gonna make so much healing bombs that I won't even know what to do with them. That's how I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be so much better. This is gonna be so much better than last time. Because you guys, I know things that I didn't know before. It's like I've been to the future. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Oh. Oh, this is new. Bridge of Joy was added. Ooh. Okay. This is good. Search locker locked. Can I make a thing? Basic lockpick. Basic. There we go. Basic lockpick. Craft. Please be something good. Please be. Ooh, alcohol. Yes. Very good. Okay. That's good. That's what I needed. I needed alcohol. Who doesn't need alcohol? No. Okay. I need to find a constable and I need to beat the crap out of him and take his keycard. That's something I need to do. Alright, just collect all of it. Just collect all of it. And then, and only then, will I be able to power up enough to defeat Freezer. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Apple pie.
Oh, this is new. This is new. Alcohol and a loose screw. Sewing kit and mechanical parts. Coveralls. Wait, do I have enough for that stuff now? Do I? No, I got a proper suit. Padded suit. Coveralls. Fit in among workers. Raises no suspicion when fixing traps. That's nice. Padded suit. Okay. I still need some ingredients for the padded suit. Who has absquatulated with the blood? What? That doesn't make no sense. Ooh. Okay. Okay, this is good. This is nice. I like it. Why is this locked? Oh, wait. No, I don't have, thing. There we go. I don't have thing. Great damn sentence there. leave me alone. I'm just a penguin. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Search this desk. Loose screw. That's cool. Sewing kit. That's cool. Desk. Nothing in the desk. Okay. So it was useless to come in here. God damn it. Okay. But that was nice. I got stuff from this place. Not particularly useful stuff, but I got stuff. Okay. Ooh, do I have that mushroom? Do I have that? Yes, I do. Take it. Just take it. Doesn't matter. I don't care what it does. Just take it. A torch. Shh. I need your torch. I need it more than you. Oh, right there. It's right across the street. Sweet. It's like right over here, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. All right. Don't worry about it.
Step back and watch the master at work.
Yeah. Whoa!
You ruined it!
You broke it on purpose, didn't you?
Oh, no!
You wanted the parts.
Rapper, no!
Robber! Vandal!
No!
Sorry, just did that.
Oh my god, they're coming after me! Okay, running, lots of running, like the doctor. Except, I'm not the doctor. Oh, I'm definitely not the doctor. Get over the freaking thing. Oh, whoa, you're smarter than the other people. You actually climbed over the thing. Okay, you guys want to go? I've got just the thing for you guys. Come on, let's go. Okay. Ow. Get away. Hit and retreat. Ah, no, lateral movement. Okay.
Ooh, can't we just agree to disagree?
Ooh. Do I want that? Maybe. Dead. All dead. I don't want that. I don't want any rotten food. I don't want any rotten food. But, I will go back. Oh, man. That scared me. The pump exploding. God, freaking damn. Ugh. Drop that, because we don't need it. And then we can make our suit. Yes! 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 Now, I just need to find where the bees are, and then we can do stuff. No, I don't need to head this way because this is where the freaking thing is at. Oh, wait, what? Oh, yeah, that's right. I had a thing. Can I still make another one? Wait, do I need a pump repair or... Yeah, pump repair kit. I need two duct tape. God! I need two frackin' duct tape. Okay, so... okay, so I think I've got enough stuff. Hopefully this guy has... yes, he's got duct tape. Ugh, I don't have any room. God frickin' damn. Okay, good. Time to come down. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, okay. That's right. There was a safe down here that I can put my stuff in. Oh, so fine. Oh, no. You stay there. Okay. Oh my god, I've been playing for like an hour and a half, and I didn't do anything besides die. So I think I'm gonna leave this episode here, because screw this, I'm super hungry too, like in real life I'm super hungry. So I'm gonna leave this here, and hopefully in the next part we can do something more substantial. We did complete a couple of missions, but those got omitted because I died. And since this has permadeath, it means it's permanent. So I can't go back and load up a previous save. So I'm just gonna leave it here. Thank you guys for joining me. If you enjoyed this video, click that like button and leave me a comment down below telling me what you think of it, what I can improve on, yada yada yada, all that stuff. I feel tired, but I just went to sleep. Anyway, I'm just gonna leave it here. Stay beautiful, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye. Oh, that is awesome. That is awesome. I like this character already. Jack Boyd, he's a good guy. Alright. So, I don't know why exactly I'm playing a maze game! Oh god!